Aloha and welcome. It is January 21st, 2023, if you buy into that calendar.
It works for me.
And we're going to do our Saturday sound journey. We are going to tickle this metal and make some chimes and roll some bowls and play and sing and laugh and dance.
And you're invited.
As always, the invitation is to find a comfortable place to lay down or sit, whatever's comfortable, where you won't have to move too much for the next hour-ish. Good speakers are awesome if you're in the digital world, and that means good speakers. Headphones are okay, but I find that the sound moving through my body is makes me much happier than just into my ears. There's some effect, some healing effect both ways, I am certain. What else have we got going? Oh, intention! It's always good to take an intention. There is a lot of movement of energy with these. And as these sound waves move through you, it the compression of the sound waves in your interstitial tissue creates and releases energy for you to use. And you can certainly do that with no direction at all, but having an intention means you can work with conscious intention and have the energy or have more energy or different energy. I'm not quite sure how best to say that, to do that with. So, find an intention, self-healing, calm, clarity, world peace, no Lopez, that's a favorite one of mine, at least for an hour or so. So there you go. That's the offering. I also encourage you to just do a body scan as we're starting up. Kaini and I will be up here breathing. We'll have three breaths together while we grow roots into Mama Gaia. I invite you to take a body scan, see where you are, so notice if there's any areas of tension or pain. And you can use some of this to direct and flow through there. And on that note, as this energy moves through you, if you have an area of energy blockage, which may be felt as a physical stress or cramping or anything like that, when that energy hits resistance, it can cause all kinds of weird things. None of them dangerous, but sometimes uncomfortable or a little twitchy. The invitation is to breathe, follow your breath, let your breath move through, help you release those blockages, because when your body is blockage-free, energy moves more smoothly and more balanced in a more healthy way. That's my story and I'm sticking to it. Shall we dance? Come, my queen, let us dance. All right, we'll see you in about an hour. If it does get too much for you in the studio audience, you can step out that back door. There's a couch and a chair out there. That'll keep you in the energy flow, but maybe a little bit less whelming. I don't think there's anybody brand new here, so you all know what to do. Blessings. Enjoy the journey.
Oh, welcome.
Welcome. Yeah, if it gets too much, just right outside, there's a great leather couch there you can stretch out on. It'll be fine. We're all fine. Hi.
Thank you.
Thank you. as this spell journey draws to a close, the last few cell waves swim on their merry way. The invitation is to find your breath. To change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently call your spirit back into your body. You're becoming aware again of the beat of your heart. Trappings of the muggle world, the mopeds, as they disturb the roosters. Find as you become reacquainted with this body that's been still for some time, that you may have the inclination to move. You may start on your toes, your fingers. Starts in my nose sometimes. Urge you to allow that movement.
In case you can't see, the kitten has joined us here. Maybe it was petting the kitten.
For those of you in the digital world, we bid you a fond adieu. Drink water, 3 days, a little bit more than you think you need. Stay out of bars or any place else where you're not appreciated for who you are. Get hugs. These are all good things to support the journey you've just been on and have the effects continue on. Water is really important. Sometimes this stirs up things in your body that just as well leave your body. A little bit of extra hydration will allow that to happen easily, with grace and joy. Arrivederci.
Aloha.
Bye!